Yo, what is going on, guys? Snyder Odin here. Now, in this episode, will just be a commentary over a game I was playing, which is codenamed Cure. And so this is would be my first commentary. So just bear with me. And I want to talk about for YouTube plans, as in I'll just talk to you. So when this video goes up, if it ever will go up, either this week, weekend, or next week. Because I haven't been uploading lately, last weekend I couldn't upload because I had a soccer tournament, and yeah, I was busy. But this is how it goes. The only reason I can't upload during the week, mainly because it's because of school, and school it's school, it's not or I don't like school, I don't like it for sure, and I don't have time in the school, and I can't just upload it because I have what because I have. Because my week is just really busy, so that's why I don't have time during the weekends. And so that's for the only reason why I upload weekends. Second of all, I've been uploading more of TF2, mainly because it was one of the first games I ever got on my computer. Actually, no, it wasn't. First game I ever got was Rocket League, I don't know if I want to record that. But TF2, it's more of a game that's more entertaining, not just a. I don't know. I mean, not every game, but other games are entertaining. I just think TF2 is more entertaining because it's an FPS. I mean, that's not true, but I'm just saying that. But I will get more games. I've played some games on my channel. I've played Codename Cure, which is a game in the background. Fistful of Frags. What's the other one? Yeah, TF2. Duh. And so. I am gonna get more. Oh yeah, I'm also War Mode, but I will get more games on Steam. I don't know. I'm just the young YouTuber. Of course, I don't know anything, unless I know everything. I'm just smart at it. But I mean, I can understand why TF2 is the only game that I want to play because it's the main game that I ever got, whatever. And so, but I will get Steam games. I won't just try to play Steam games. I'll just try to play other games in general. Cause this channel isn't a TF2 channel. I'm trying not to make it a TF2 channel. I'm trying my best, but it's the only game that's available. And so yeah, I'll try to do other games. There's a game I want to do, but it's not working or something. It's kind of hard to explain. It won't my software won't record for some reason. Yeah, that's just something. Next, I want to talk about is what I use to record and other stuff. Now, for my channel, I do record and I do edit my videos. What I record with? Well, there's something in the if you have Windows 10, I don't know if it's just for Windows 10, but it has something called a little it's called a capture type of thing. Not a capture card, but a capture type of thing where it captures your screen. I just call it a recorder. It's called a Windows 10 recorder. And what I use to edit, I'm just starting out simple. I don't really I'm not more of an advanced, but I will get there soon. But I'm using Movie Maker, which is why or I'm doing a narration over this now also with Movie Maker. And so but I will get better programs. Right now I got a program, it's free, it's called O I don't know what the full name is, I forgot. But it's abbreviated for OBS, and it's a recorder basically. And I haven't recorded anything with it yet, mainly because I want to get a better editing system. My dad got me an editing system, but it's not on my computer. Well, he says he got it, but anyway, it's called Filmora, and yeah. So I want to edit with that because that's probably better than this Movie Maker. In OBS, I can have a face cam, but I don't know if I ever want to do a face cam. It depends. I'm gonna have to show my face sometime. That depends if this channel ever gets noticed, which it probably won't. I'm not gonna say that. Mainly, it's a small channel. People don't really The only way you get attention is to what? Maybe comment on something or whatever. I mean, you can tell your friends, and their friends can tell their, and your friends can tell their friends. And it just starts spreading like a virus, and then da da da. and they could be like not a popular YouTuber, but like a well-known YouTuber. So this channel is really small. I have 13 subscribers, but like the problem is, it's like all my subscribers that I have are like people that I know, which I don't like. I mean, it's good to have subscribers. The only problem is, I want people who don't know me, so like they know they enjoy the content, either that or they're subscribing because they're subscribing. But anyways, like I have 13 subscribers. I knew I had 12, but then I had 13. I haven't checked what one of the subscribers is. I mean, it could be someone I know, I just haven't noticed. But I will check, like maybe after this recording or something, and I'll try to upload this weekend, depending when this goes out. Either that or it'll be next weekend. I don't do it next weekend, because then it'll be like, I'll be terrible at uploading, because it'll be like 3 weeks later before uploading. I mean, it's been probably like, what, 1 or 2 weeks, because, I don't know. And like, sometimes, like, my Windows 10 recorder, it either, one, glitches out my voice, making it like some robotic, vibrate-y, chipmunky type of thingy, or it'll won't record it at all, and I hate that. So this is a mic that I'm using, and I hate it. So I go onto OBS, check in my settings. I go to mic audio, or the mics or the audio settings, and so I go to my audio settings. Yeah, and it says what mic to use. It shows a default. So it's like, well, I'm gonna change it. What does it change to? My Logitech webcam, which is the one, which is a mic that I'm using right now, which is a face cam or a webcam, and then it's a freaking mic too. I don't even know why, and I don't want it. I have a mic. It's like, oh my god, you don't even want to see it. It's like so bad. It's like something from the 90s. My parents gave to me. It doesn't even work for some reason. Either that, or it's just I don't know. And I have another mic. It's like a PS4 mic. And I try to use my PC. It works with my PC. It just doesn't record the voice unless I'm just tripping. But I mean, it just doesn't work. And it's like, I don't want to use a Logitech webcam. I do want to get like maybe a second monitor. I just got the one monitor. But, like, right now I have a TV. I don't have to use that. It's not me. Steam games, maybe internet games, but I'm not gonna just record. I'll change it up, but like, I'm not changing up right now the fact that I'm a small YouTuber and people watch me. People subscribe, my friends subscribe to me. I don't know if they're watching, probably don't even watch me. Yeah, I'm not gonna say that, I don't know. But, I mean, like I said, the stuff I have is pretty cheap, crap. Like, the stuff that I have, it's like, for YouTube stuff, it's not great, nor is it, like, the best. It's more like, it's the best. That's why I got other, focus. I'm gonna ask my dad to do it. He said he got film more, so he did. I'm gonna ask him today if, I can get on my computer, or whatnot, so I can start to just try my OBS. They made this game, but not the game. They made this zombie so powerful. They're like, they come out of everywhere, they're so fast, they hit you and you're stunned. More or less. You can move like 2 centimeters a second, and it sucks. But anyways, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this little commentary over, what am I gonna call it, YouTube plans, I guess? Because it's like, actually I didn't give away plans, I'm just gonna say like, it's a YouTube description of what I have, a YouTube setup of what I have. And so like, that's the best one I got. And, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this first commentary. And I'll see you guys in the next video.